can a set model be used to represent fractions?
The set model uses a discrete countable quantity. Try using a frame of some kind to help you define the whole. For example, this set of cubes is one whole. What fraction of the whole is each cube?
I see 8 cubes, so 1 cube must be 1/8 of the whole set.
Right, but how would you describe the fraction that is red?
I know that 2 of the 8 cubes are red, so 2/8 of the whole is red.
And if we circle them like this, it is easy to see that 2/8 are red. But when we circle them like this, the students need to unitize 2 cubes as being 1. In doing so, I can say that 1/4 of the cubes are red. This can be tricky for some students, so just be sure to define the whole set and be intentional with your language.